ankle to the floor. Okay, thanks for that. Right, another BJJ move. So, this is a triangle choke. So they're kind of leaning towards you. You put your feet on their hips, okay? And then keep coming down. So, what you do after, if you're getting them down, let's say your right leg goes over the neck, like you're crossing your leg, and then the other foot crosses over your ankle, tight as possible. Keep your leg close to his head. Push down his head while you pull up with your hips. Oh. So that's the triangle choke.
Okay? Don't have a button below.
Okay, non. This is a leg lock. Okay? That if you were able to get facing in opposite direction, your feet facing the head, you would want to get one leg, do a side leg lock. So I'm going to push one leg on one leg with my foot. Then the other leg, keep both legs and thighs are tight around one of his legs. I hold his ankle on the same leg. And as I push my leg, I will pull back this way to make it submit. Okay. So this is a side swinging leg lock. Okay? Alright, now if you ever get down here. Okay. One thing you can do to make it submit is get the arms like this. You just have it twisted like this, okay, where the palm is down, and you twist like a fake arm bar, and you just push down into it, and be ready to submit, okay? Alright, thank you very much.